coming back, and we're back on the scale trail. We rode almost to second peak. We rode past the scales and almost to the second peak. And now we're heading back. Been riding about 3.5 hours right now. The time we get back to be a little over 4 hours. Uh-huh.